Upper engine of 1923. Again, these motors need still to be done. Triple engine speed up here from 100 miles per hour. 75 miles per hour Pacific. We'll be right back. Come on. Burn it. No good. How come a southern locomotive's bell just gets stuck? Just look at them. Will something like this ever happen again? Thank you.
Detect your milepost. 0.0. Detect your milepost. 0.0. No defects. Total axles. 5.6. Train speed. 0 mph. Detector out. Detector milepost 0.0. Detector milepost 0.0. No defects. Total axles 4.0. Train speed 6.9 mph. Detector out.
Flying Scotsman makes the stop.
Thank you. What were you thinking? We'll be right back. to our steam program, steam locomotives, 4501, 750, and the Flying Scotsman. Thanks to all of them. I'm pulling excursions along the Norfolk, Southern, and steam program. And that's it for the day, guys. So be sure to subscribe, click the bell to turn notifications, hit that like button, hit that comment section down below, and check out my channel. And to go even further about the history, about the 4501, the 750, and the Flying Scotsman, and to go even further, the history of these locomotives are on www.hawkinsrail.com. So, bye guys. See you later. Bye.